Good evening. Welcome to White Concert Hall at Washington University. We're glad to have you here this evening in this nice balmy 75 degrees, unlike what we experienced last Friday night. Thanks so much for coming out here. And these students on stage have worked extremely hard. As you recall, last Friday, we were doing marching band activities. And then once we got back to school on Monday, we started preparing for this concert Thursday. There's even a chance we could be doing some marching next week if the team wins tomorrow night at Hutchison. So we hope that does happen. But in the meantime, we've got a Pops concert to present for you, and I'm going to get off the stage and thank you again for coming tonight. The gift baskets will be for sale after the concert, and didn't they look great? I thought Susan Thompson did a great job. They are awesome. And we are not leaving tonight until they're all sold. So somebody's got to buy the Harley Davidson gift basket before you leave. So again, thank you for being here tonight. I'll bring the drum majors out here, and we'll begin the program. Thank you.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Please welcome to the podium, senior Christina Hernandez.
Thank you.
And now please welcome to the podium, Mrs. Jennifer Antonetti. Please welcome to the podium my soon-to-be proud Washburn graduate and a tremendous student teacher at Topeka High School, Mr. Peter Ruby. In a second, I'll welcome myself to the podium. But before I do that, I want to let them rest their chops for a minute. We talked this morning about how this is like running a marathon, and they have two marathons to run today. One this morning, first hour, we had a 90-minute rehearsal going through all these songs, and then again tonight, so we need a little chance to catch our breath and get those trumpet lips to have the swelling reduced for a few moments. I do want to take a moment to thank Washington University. I'm Melissa Lewis, Facilities Coordinator, Dr. Henry Steck, Department Chairman, Dr. Michael Mapp, Director of Bands, Lyle, who's back in the sound booth, assisted by Guillermo, who's his assistant recording and sound engineer. We do appreciate what Washburn does to allow us to be here. So gentlemen, thank you so much. Let's give them a big round. Guillermo also knows if I get too wordy, he's just going to turn this off, so it won't be too long. I do also want to thank, and it's listed in your program, the Van Backer officers and all the members of the Van Backers, President Jeanette Simonson, Vice President Janet Dreyer, Secretary Shawnee Hayes, Treasurer Sandy Doblin, and Vicki Smith, and special thanks to Shawnee also for coordinating our pizza supper last Friday night. We really appreciate what she and the wonderful committee of parents did to put that together for us. It was really appreciated on that cool evening. So thank you so much, Van Backer parents and parents, for your support. These fine students. It's been a long season. We had the scrimmage way back in August, followed by two home football games back to back. We had a month off in homecoming, and the last two ball games have been a long season. And I really appreciate your flexibility. And many students are involved in activities like cross country, debate, forensics, football, things like this that keep them from getting to these performances on time. And you've done a great job of making sure they got on time. So thank you for your help with that. We know that it takes a lot of extra effort and scheduling to make this happen. Also, we want to thank for the tireless effort that we get from Jennifer Antonetti, who wrote the drill and design for the halftime shows, Peter Ruby, our student teacher, and then you'll see Sal Cruz in a few moments. He's our percussion guru, so they do deserve a very fine hand for all the work they do. I want to remind you that this Saturday we'll be doing the Veterans Day Parade. It starts at 11 o'clock. It starts right at 8th and Harrison Street, and we just march around the Capitol. So it's only going to be about 8 blocks long, 2 blocks down to 10th Street. We go east to Jackson, north on Jackson to 8th, go back to Van Buren, back down to 7th or 6th Street. And so that parade will start at 11 o'clock. I don't know where we are in the parade. They'll tell us when we get there. So we're looking forward to being able to help support those who have served our country, maybe be a part of the recognition they so justly deserve. Also, I want to thank the parents that helped with the band students with our performance with the Music Man here a couple months ago. That was really neat to have TPAC have us come down, and part of the band performed, and we marched in and played the 76 trombones, which you heard not too long ago. And the students did a tremendous job, and we really appreciate your help with that, because that was really kind of a feather in our cap to get a chance to do something like that. So thank you for your help with that. I want to just take a second real quick here and have all those students in this band that this last 9 weeks had a 4.0. Would you please stand up so we can see how smart these kids are? 4.0, stand up. If they would stay standing, I'd like to invite those that have 3.5. If you join them, 3.5, stand up. Category, if you had a 3.0 or higher, if you stand up. Thank you very much. They need to stretch their legs. But it shows you what kind of students I have the honor and pleasure of working with each year. And every year we do this, and 90% of the band is standing up on that 3.0. There's many of them that, you know, are close to it and will be by the semester. So I do thank you for your support of the academics, and it's very, very important to stay with that, guys, because as colleges get more and more expensive, these grades really help out when it comes to scholarships. And my own son and daughters were very aware of that and helped them out. So thank you so much for your support with everything, for being here this evening. We're going to take a moment now, and we're going to recognize those people who serve in the armed forces or are currently serving by playing your theme song from your branch. So we'd like to ask you to stand as we play your song. We'd like to recognize you, and I'll twist Guillermo's arm to maybe turn on the house light so we can see who all's here representing the various Armed Forces. So here is our Armed Forces on parade, a salute to all our veterans or current enlisted military. Thank you. Please welcome to the podium Miss Savannah Whitaker, Senior Drum Major.
One, two, three, four.